by the way, Triple C, Fridays is when I encourage people, if they want to play, you know, some games with me, today is definitely the day to do it. Late. I may join in a bit. All right, man.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Clank said he'd be right back. I don't know if he's here yet.
Yeah, probably not.
Oh, well.
Oh, we're going to... Well, I guess when the time comes, we'll expand it. I know you think I'm crazy. But don't waste your time.
Worry about me, baby. Has Freak been streaming lately? I don't think I've been getting any notifications from him.
I have not seen him around. But he's been popping in into my stream every now and then. So he's around. I wanna see if me and him can play Hunt together or something. This is that disco shit. Shit, where's my map? There it is.
So, what is your favorite map song on here?
Favorite map song? That's a damn good question. Honestly, I haven't gotten to that point yet, to be honest. I never really got to take the time to listen to music. Man, Tekken 6 spoiled me. All the Tekken spoiled me. After Tekken 6 and barely Tekken 6, I didn't really care too much about the new music. Mainly because they really went digital with it. They went like real digital, techno-y, which is fine with Tekken, but... Yeah, man, like the soundtrack from Tekken 3 has probably the most songs that I like in a single game. Tekken Tag has Zhao Yu's theme, which is the best theme of all time, in my opinion. Then Tekken 6 has the highest quality music, if you ask me, with No Theater and Mystical Forest. And, yeah. I may put on my Tekken playlist while we play Tekken. Give us a yeah. Round one. Fight. I need to figure out what I can do instead of that for Oki. That's only when people quick rise. Talking about purses for an hour? Damn! Oh, my launch! Hold on, my fucking controller's vibrating because it's still on. Round two. Fight. Dude, I feel like I'm killing my controller every time I turn it off. Like, fucking die! Die, controller! Press start. Alright. Maybe I can launch. Fight. Ah, why does everyone like hard read that? I can launch you, goddammit. Respect it. Respect it. I can just straight up launch. Fuck me. Oh, fucking beat up! or the beating of the donkey kick. I like that move. I'm gonna use that move for donkeys. Round 4. Fight. Trip, I'll invite you after the set. Yes!
No!
No! Oh, I felt you getting real antsy. You did that low. I was like, there's no way she's not going to want to press a button after landing this show.
God, that's going to be such a close comeback. No, so
no,
close!
No. Okay, let's see. Can I invite? Let's find out.
You should be able to invite.
I cannot, actually.
Here, do you want to make the lobby?
Yeah, I'll make the lobby. We gotta remake it anyway, so. That's fine.
Is it okay if I quickly put, fish on Brian?
Yeah.
Sweet.
We will wait.
I actually like Brian's Tekken 7 outfit.
Didn't you make it in Tekken Tag?
Yeah.
What you just said was not news to me. Like, oh, I'm very familiar right. with the fact that you like that outfit. You did a good job. And replicating it. We're gonna wait for whatchamacallit. Wow, I'm a dick. Exceed.
Whatchamacallit. I've also called you whatchamacallit.
If you wanna join the Discord, you're free to do that, but you don't have to. Shit, how do you speak in this game? X. Ha.
You have to type it. That's right, on Xbox, I could be able to pull up the chat and like basically see who I'm fighting at any time by pressing select, but I can't do that on PC.
What do you mean, like, I don't know if you're fighting? Welcome to the
King of Iron Fist. Like, if you're playing ranked, when you get into a match, you could press the select button, and you can see who you're playing and what their highest rank is before, like...
Oh, you can check them out?
Load in. Yeah. I did that a bunch just to make sure, like, because there's this one person I'd run into. It's like, their name was like Jay something, something French, right? Mm. And they, horrible toxic person.
Je t'aime, mon chéri. Get ready for
the next battle. Like a croissant.
I want to take a bitch. I got all the languages I want to learn.
You only got 70% in French. I can't learn French.
You said 70% in French?
No, 17. I wish I got 70.
Well, you know, some people just like good old murder.
It also didn't help that I was sick a lot.
Oh, so you could actually learn French. So you were only getting tested. What? Come on, man! My shoe went through your forehead.
Round two.
Okay.
Fight.
Why? I know, and I did the wrong punish too. Like, yo. You did it again too. I just realized.
I did do it again.
Yo, Eddie's such a mind fuck. I love it. Yo, okay, okay. Eventually, you're gonna get used to it, but I'm gonna enjoy it while you're in this state as long as I can, yo. Though I don't know what I can do. Shit. Maybe I could just launch. Maybe I'm gonna just try to launch.
Fuck. Fight.
Damn it! I just gotta hope I can just duck. Oh, so close. Eddie's sidestep is so garbage, yo. To let up with me that match. It's like, oh shit! No! Shit! Yo, you ended the slow motion. Like, no, 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 this is too fast.
Fight.
Oh no. I know what I can do after that.
Wall, please.
Yeah! No! Not enough health! No!
Yes!
I was looking at the wrong health bar. I was like, oh, I'll kill you with this. No!
I'm trying to see if I can find a better low parry combo for Kyle.
I mean, if you feel like you're in that position where you want to just optimize your shit, by all means.
Yeah. I mean, for me, it just feels like I'm only doing like 30 damage. Oh, I know I'm not. I'm probably doing like.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Figure out how much damage you're doing in your parry. If it's 30, yeah.
I need to improve my
game.
I'm
pretty sure Leo just has some retarded, like, wall carry parry combo. Something tells me.
Yeah.
Whatever you do to wall carry, just do, like, a variant of that on parry. You'll be fine.
I mean, all my combos are basically the same. And they all carry very far. Oh crap, I didn't equip my title! No!
Title's for you! You're just a plebeian.
And I had the nature theme and everything. I went full layout in Tekken 7.
That's good. Absorb yourself into the only way to play Tekken right now. Well, not the only way. I give PlayStation a pass. PlayStation's a competitive console. You can play fighting games on that console. You can on Xbox. It's fucking weird, but whatever.
Round one. Fight.
Ah, crap. God dang it, I couldn't do anything.
KO.
This is Yoshi's retarded safe. It's good.
Fight.
And my controller disconnected.
KO. You win. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist, Eddie Gordo.
The two most unorthodox characters in the game, if you don't include Chloe. Ocean Major! This is gonna be like I can imagine us just staring at each other with our while we're extremely unsafe in some dangerous stance.
Round one. Fight.
Flash! God! Flash!
KO.
Oh!
Round two.
Flash is the best move.
Fight.
Waiting for his flash. I was like, he's gonna flash again. He's gonna flash again. No.
Fight.
Oh.
I think this next game might be my last. I'm getting hungry.
Alright, miss.
My mom wants to hang out.
My knee was slow enough to be Flash, but no, it lingers. Flash is nasty. Love it. Flash on, Flash on, Flash on, Flash on. This dude, like, ooh.
Let's see how my Noctis fares against him.
I don't know about that one. To be honest, I would say that the issue with your Leia was that you weren't pressing him hard enough, but it was your first match against him, so I think the tide will change a bit. In my opinion, in order for a Yoshimitsu, whose tricks are all known, to go up against a Leia, whose tricks are all known, he has to go to no sword stance. He needs those frames. You just beat him by frame data. But he has Flash, and he is covering his weakness, so... What will happen? Lord, please bless my family
squad. Get ready for the next battle. Hi. Before I leave, I grab the strap up off the dresser. I can't hit my dad without my chains on.
Ooh, he's playing Lee now? Someone had to. He's dangerous, though, so I'm not excited about it. Lee is never a good time.
I picked Hammerhead too.
Oh, you were all about playing Hammerhead. You're like, nah, Leo.
Yeah, my brother's like, no, you don't want to. Let's do this character instead. I'm like, okay.
Round one. Fight.
Club?
Wow. No, we'll call it the Donkey Kick Club.
Fuck KC.
That low.
Great. Round three. Fight.
Get up. Oh, that's right, it has armor. I forgot about that. Wait. How's his crouch punch gonna just straight up beat your dog? Oh wait, no, that makes sense, because he ducked it. Right, never mind. Never mind. Okay. I say, Lee is not the fucking missing link here.
Haha! It actually worked!
I see it. Okay, I was like, wait, what do you do? What are you about to do? What are you about to do? I wanna see it. That's cool. Skips leg day. All those kicks. I don't blame him. But...
KO. You all right. Good games.
Good games. Go eat.
Yep.
Yeah. Enjoy yourself.
Thank you. Thank you for having me on the stream. It was fun.
Of course. Thank you for stopping by.
Yep.
Take
See
care.
Ya.
Peace.
Let's get it.
Of course you come back. This point, yo.
That tire is super shitty.
Fucking amazing. That's cool.
Is she like gone or gone for a bit?
She's gone for a bit. Probably gone. At least for the stream. I'm probably in the stream with Tekken as long as Triple C wants to play. I want to make his return to Tekken a good one. Dude's playing Lee. That was a surprise. I know he played Yoshi, Ryan, somebody else. Lee pick. I've been wanting to have like a Lee player in my circle. It was supposed to be Todd, man. But yeah. He done fucked up. Steve Fox! Emily's getting on you. Now he's back? Yep.
What do you mean? Oh, in the chat? Yeah. I closed it. Round one. Fight. Sorry, I didn't know you were leaving. Does your AFK channel just not work?
It does. Oh wait, no, I don't have it set up like it. I didn't know if people set it up like an AFK channel, like if someone's absent for a while. Oh no! I don't know if it's set up like an AFK channel where someone's AFK, they automatically go there. But... Oh, I couldn't side step. That works! Oh my god, that's sick! Oh, I was like, yo, maybe I could do this. Okay, that is sick! Yes! Round three. Fight. Damn it, dude. This dude knows exactly when to hit me. Good mix up.
You lose.
Hey, you. You want to try me, Gub?
Alright, let me get you in here. Wait, did you still want to play Tekken?
Yeah. Is that even a mix-up? Can't you fuzzy right?
I don't know. To me, it's a 50-50 until I play against a Steve Fox long enough to think otherwise. But yes, it is a fuzzy guard. I'm pretty sure you can react to see if the low's coming. Be like, oh, it's not coming. Okay.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Eddie Gordo.
Homo Vi, Esto Bang. I'm Eddie Valska. Valska!
Get ready for the next battle. Round one.
Dude looks like he's straight out of King of Fighters.
I'm eating rice right now, and it tastes like Home Depot. Like, if you just walk through Home Depot with your mouth open for like 5 minutes, that's what this tastes like.
Oh, I converted that freestyle! Oh, yes!
What the fuck?
God, fucking stand up!
KO. Round three. Fight.
Fuck. Nope, two chances.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Oh shit.
What am I doing? That won't fucking work! No! Okay. Oh no. I was still feeling myself after that. It was regular. I mean, looking back on it, it's pretty easy to confirm, but I wasn't thinking. I was thinking on my toes. I was like, yo, what can I do here? Can I rage art?
Off the wake up kick?
Oh, no. That was the momentum that
what
kept
did
me.
You say?
The first one was converting the wall splat into my super, into my rage art. I was feeling myself. And then that conversion, I was like, oh, shit! Oh, I was hyped. I was hyped. I was like, I'm going to freestyle everything. I'm going to do some new shit. I would do that brand new shit.
If Triple C said anything to me, I can't read the text.
Nah, he just wants to play.
Get ready for the next battle.
He's had it with his lady talking to him about purses. He just wants a little steam. He coming up with this bullshit. All right, man. I was feeling myself. I fucking ruined my buzz.
Vamos lá. Round one. Fight.
What the fuck?
You don't like that? It's my delayed walk, my delayed floor punch. It's the counter to the delayed hop kick. You sidewalk, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Swear to God, that was a fucking Axis fan! I was like, it looked like it's fucking. Maybe? Nah, you didn't punish at me, whatever. That was the right call. That was the right fucking call.
Fight.
You know what? Bitch. Die, you did! Fuck, you don't play Tekken, man! This is bullshit! And you're well, no, maybe it's not, because I just did some slow shit.
Fight.
The... what?
Is that always gonna be low? Please tell me yes.
No.
Fuck! I was like, okay, I can see that. Like,
or you can just do nothing.
I'll take nothing over he can go mid. That way I can just crouch jab.
I mean, crouch jab, like, will work.
Will it?
If you react to it. What's that?
Alright. Ruining my fucking buzz.
I can only read the word off.
He said, still shaking off the rust.
Huh.
Don't worry, man. We're not playing for egos and prides and shit. We're just dancing. Except for Noctis, though. Fuck that guy. I'm salty. We're just having a good time, having fun, you know. Nothing serious. But yo, if you play fucking Noctis again, I'm gonna catch a fucking case.
Oh, damn.
Oh, the battle of elegant white women. I'll be right back. check something.
Damn, out the gate.
Round one. Fight.
Why is that hit me?
Round two, fight.
Oh, hello?
Hello. Round three.
Oh, this game straight fucking paused. Be back in it, though. What? You think Nina looks like it? Oh wow.
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Y'all should just slap him, man. Come on. Challenger, just spam like twos. Get her to do it.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Oh.
Okay.
Why didn't I sidestep? Fuck.
KO.
She gets you up just to get back down.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
Damn, it's just not just his family's playing person.
Suck on it.
I don't think it like takes into account
just
like
play one
range
game. Just
welcome to the King of Iron Fist.
I don't know who I even want on there.
I don't wanna seem like a dick.
Miguel.
I'm not a final round. I'm not a final form. Yo, I do not know how to deal with Master Raven as Miguel. She breaks the rules of Tekken as well. At least against my Miguel. Like I'm plus and she finds her way out.
I hope you're up.
Desgraciadamente para ti, hoy tengo un mal día.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, how do you say you never do 1-2 and you do it out the gate?
I do 1-2s.
Until you get fucked up for it, then you're like, I never do the 1-2.
I never get fucked up for it. 1-2 is like one of the safest moves to do in Tekken. Why the fuck would I not want to do 1-2s? I don't do 1-2s as punishes.
Right, why would
you? Oh my god, that was a wall split! Oh god, yo. Smart. Get up! Get up! Just stand up! Just stand up! Fight. Yo, why does everybody have like... Oh wait, no. That's why Master Raven's so trippy. She's like designed to intentionally whip her shit, man. Again. Yo, she's still doing the low shit! Crouching. Jumping jab. I should have armored. Fuck!
Final round. Fight.
Dude, I'm terrified to do a down forward one against her.
What, not a down back one?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm using extremes, that's why.
I don't know any Raven shit either.
It's just like I know that she wants to play the frame game, so I don't want to throw too many highs. I would have stood a chance if he blocked. There would have been no chance. So I need to just face my fears, I think. I'll face my fears and like just throw out the down forward. I did catch her with it, so. But goodness gracious. No, I'm not going through this playlist. There we go. I'll let that playlist rock. I'm gonna wanna stop playing.
Ready for the next battle.
I was in the club last night. Did you change it from the other one?
No, like there's a playlist within my playlist. So it's a good playlist. Okay.
Like a one video that's a playlist?
Yeah.
Out the gate? What the fuck? Oh, he was back up. Tekken combo. I like straight had no idea what to do. I still don't, turns
that
out.
Didn't screw that.
What the fuck is this combo? Oh, okay. I'm thinking tag two stuff.
KO. Round two. Fight.
We in there? Oh.
Perfect. Round
three. Fight. Oh. But that's why I envy you, man, for being able to do Shiny Wizard so commonly for those situations.
Damn.
Those situations. Man, that dude needs to punch the shit out of you for doing that shit in his face.
Perfect. Yo.
Fucking
murder
now.
Round 4. Fight.
We're fine. Dude, every button that Brian has is a counter hit.
Bruh.
Jesus Christ. Look at this.
Stop doing that.
every move. Oh.
Bruh.
The wall splat? Oh! Yo, it did kill him! No damage. That was sick, though. I was like, yo, what's he gonna do? I see the wall splat. I thought I fucked up his groove. You were like, nope, I got something. Okay.
They did like 2 damage.
King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Miguel.
Taking too long to fucking pick someone. Why'd I do this?
Actually, nope, this is not the right outfit that I wanted for the cathedral. It's the other one. Whatever.
Get ready for the next battle.
You have an outfit for a stage?
That's how I do it. I do an outfit that I like, and I give them stages. It encourages me to pick new stages other than the ones that I typically pick. Otherwise, I'd be picking arena every time.
We never play arena.
I know. Because the outfits that I made go for other stages. And I don't play Steve.
This is a default-ass tag outfit. 6 outfits.
Good! They did Miguel justice in tag too, man. They did Miguel so much justice.
Why I fucking let him do
it? He didn't even flash me either.
I definitely hit a button. I was running and kicked. And it was just like, no, you can block him. Oh, she's hot kick. Okay.
Fucking stealing round 2. Eddie's moves, though. Fight.
Hop. She stole a hop kick? That Eddie doesn't have.
He has that. It's his wild rising.
Yeah, but he doesn't jump.
Yeah, he does.
Bruh. Like, went under it. What was that knee that was fucking me up yesterday? Ooh, nice.
Going against somebody else?
Fight.
No. There it is. All right.
Oh, that's right. You went against a lucky Chloe. No! Fucking that was down forward 1+2. Fuck you. No way you're gonna tech that shit. Dude, that shit is free. That's gay.
No, it's a mix-up.
I down back.
But if you, yeah,
that's the
mid. If you down back, then the mid hits you, but the high whips.
No, no, stop!
Fuck!
I wish I was king! How you going nuts? You going fucking nuts. Relax. Yeah, fuck you.
I did it.
No!
Boy.
I'll take the plus phrase, bitch! What's up? What's up? What am I gonna do? Yes!
I'm fucking infuriated.
Woo! Clip that!
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
scene. No one ever wants to show themselves. Round one. Enjoy.
Fight.
Is this a recolor or is this making those normal things? My god, what the fuck was that?
I was hoping that he'd like fucking blow me. So brave! I must be fainting every- of course I'm fainting every single time. Oh, that's right! Goddamn, I tried doing combo. That you taught me.
There was a wall break.
No, not that combo, just the magic four. God damn it, I need low strings. But everybody has a 1-2-4, so I should fight. Patience.
How come people always end up like sideways with me? Right.
But then he knows exactly when to go low! And then he knows exactly when to go high! God damn it, yo! This dude's all the way in my head, man. Shout out to Domus for suggesting this song. Domus and I, we were roommates in VCU, and every time we would drive back home, it's about like a two and a half hour drive back, we would wait until rush hour passed, and so we'd always end up driving late at night, and we'd play a smooth playlist with music like this. We have dubbed it Midnight Music. Perfect music to listen to when you are vibing out at night. Recently, Domus had suggested this one, so I wanted to shout him out publicly. Good job, Domus. Now let's make some more music, huh? Yeah? How about those arts? Those art designs. If you look down on my stream to those watching now or in the future, looking quite grim down there. Round one. That's because Domus is putting that work. Fight.
Yeah, we like blend in.
You guys play all fucking white all the goddamn time. Oh, I think my guys always wear aviators when they can.
Oh.
I realized you were playing Alyssa too. I was like, yo, Lily got like slimmer. And we just grew metallic wings out of her back. Can fly.
Okay.
If I look at this, I'm gonna get a headache. I'm gonna like look away for a second, yo. Jesus Christ. I'm dead. I can feel it already. I'm getting a fucking headache. It's some BM, man. It's some BM shit.
Perfect. Round three.
Way too fast.
Oh.
Oh. What is that? Okay. There's not just some shit.
Nothing is not shit. He steals other people's shit.
I can't. What is that?
That pop move that he does?
No, what is he hitting? Like, every time he hits me, there's like beads everywhere.
It's his effect.
Is it the bowling stuff? Cause like it, yeah. They look like just squares to me. Like, what's happening?
Squares to you? Are they bouncing?
Yeah. Ooh.
Do you think I'm gonna pay homage to
KO?
Play my variant of that, Yoshi. You win.
Tournament 7.
Yo, my outfit! Oh, that's right. It's on Xbox. I'm dumb. Never mind. I lied.
Miguel.
I lied. Why must I lie? Where's Miguel's other stage? Here it is. I'll marry you, Nina, where my sister's church was destroyed. I'll take you out back, girl. I'll show you a good time.
Isn't Nina like 40?
So what? Look like that? You're 40? Okay. Insides may be a little roughed up. The outside's just fine. Cryo sleep, too. You must have done something for this kid. Hello. Alright, so that's definitely a 1 plus 2.
Yeah. If you don't hit the wall, you can tech roll it too.
God, yo, every time I think she's gonna go low, she goes high, not even mid, high, like, god damn it. Ooh, that's cake punishable?
Maybe you can hop kick it.
Okay. Then she goes mid when I think she's gonna go high, yo. Yo, this dude's in my head. Dude's in my head.
Round three. Fight.
Why did you do this?
No! 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 Fuck! No! All these opportunities! There it is. I needed a whiff punish. Oh, I didn't want to take damage. No! No! I need all the health. Run up and 1 plus 2. No! Yes! Walls! I don't. And then she goes, man! When I wanted to. What do I do? What do I do in that situation? I do the slap. Jab, maybe? Maybe that's what I need to do. jab, down forward one in the Savage, and then Savage two? That's play? Okay. Alright. I'm not used to jabbing, like, on, like, near walls and shit. I gotta get used to that.
Oh, there's a win limit?
Yeah, the fucking cookies. Shit, you take a seat. Calm the ass down, boy. I need to do like a cookie count.
But when I had to sit out to let you and Ajit play, you were like, no, Ezra, this is
disrespectful. That's different.
Why?
Disrespectful.
I went to go get a drink.
There ain't no cookie. You should have just said that. Just be like, yo, I gotta go get a drink. All right, man.
I did.
No, you did. You said, I'm gonna let
I did
y'all
after
fight.
You were complaining.
You said, I'm gonna let y'all fight. And I said, nah, don't do that. Well, I was gonna get a drink. Nah, fam. Too late. Get a drink. You done fucked up. It's time to correct that. Here. Helicopter rooftop.
All the mods for this game so far are just like switching stuff.
Fucking, I thought I did pick. I was on the left side. I was like, fuck. And I was like, wait, he's playing Miguel. Fuck. But he has an outfit? Fuck. Oh, wait, no. That's me.
Why does having an outfit pose an issue?
Outfits give me power, man.
Dude, I need my deer mask. That's why I need the grind to get all my custom stuff. I'm not doing all the treasure
all
battle
the
again.
You're doing, just buy it. Why am I pressing a button? That's like my go-to plus move. Yo, you gonna cut that shit up. You know what? Let's fucking do this! Fucking you bitch! All I'm gonna do is back one, four twos, and two ones, you dick. Alright, let's fucking go.
Nice. There you go.
Get up. Best punish in the game, I don't do it nearly enough. Okay, not best punish in the game, but his best punish. I'm serious, dog! You hit him by the fucking disrespect me like this! What? Oh, that's right, wait! Get around. I can delay it and still hit you. Wait, I didn't want to jump to sidestep, motherfucker! I did 4-2! Where's my crush? Where's my fucking crush?
Did you see how much damage that didn't do? I'm fucking heated.
Yo, though, what the fuck? Yo, how did back one beat 4-2? I hate Miguel's evasion, man. This is bullshit. Alright, game. Okay, game. I fucked up by letting you soak me into that game, dog. I do 2-1 for a very specific reason, and that's because I know without a doubt that 2-1 is the best punish in the situation. And since I don't know character all their frame data, you will rarely see it. You took me out of my element by making me do it too much. Though I should do it more, like,
the thing about me doing 1-2 is that I always want to press the 4, but people know. So I was just screwed over.
Yes. That's why you do 1 plus 2.
No, I'll never do that. I'd rather just do 1, 2, neutral, and then 1 plus 2.
Yeah.
Then that super delayed.
People don't know, but like you can like listen for Miguel to know which way he goes. He does like a little grunt when he does his 1 plus 2. You hear it. Just block. You don't block a little. Or duck.
Oh shit. Yo, it's Justin Sweet.
Oh. I don't even know why you didn't do 4-2. Like, that's all you need to do in this stage. We're not 4-2, you know what I mean?
Running 2? That's what I fucking tried to do.
Oh, I'm about to say, like, what the fuck is this other shit you did?
That was me not being good at Tekken.
K.O. I think about it. You know what? Dragon Off is like real close round to being on like Brian tier. Now think about it.
Like, what do you Brian tier?
Because he has a really fast low, and he has running too. Do you need to do anything else with Dragon Off?
No, Dragon Off's hella good. That's not what I meant to do, but it's good to know that works. Please? Okay.
K.O. That dude loves his haymakers. Round I respect three. That. Fight. Got Miguel in him.
I'm stuck at ring
teams. Is Steve weak on his right side?
I don't know. Oh shit, let's see.
I know he is weak to a certain side step. I just stepping that way. Ooh. It's effective. I like that. So floaty, Jesus Christ, yo, that dude.
Round oh shit. Floats like a piece of lid. Dude, that like orbital punch changes Steve like completely. Like when the fuck would he ever be able to do something like that?
I think honestly, I think armor really helps Steve. That's about it. Give Steve armor. Now he's a counter hit machine. He's got all the tracking moves too.
Yeah, but giving armor to everyone else kind of screwed him over.
True. But he's too fast, so. They armor move when Steve wants to press a button, then Steve's gonna win. I'm gonna play Steve, but I'm gonna embarrass myself because I have not practiced my duck.
Steve is one of the few characters that I like really don't want to play.
Why not?
He's, I don't know. He feels like there's no impact. Like his combos are just like. They end in like a jab or something, and it's like, why?
Dude, no, at best,
or Sonic Fang, which seems like.
His combos end in fucking ducking into his, what is it, I guess his machine gun shit? That shit.
Yeah.
That shit's fire, though. Get ready for the next battle. Thank you! I can practice my duck cancels. Actually, if I duck cancel, it might fuck me over. So I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna leave though. I'm gonna move on the fucker.
Fucking pedo skier.
Out the gate. Alright.
What? Damn, I threw a fireball on my game pause.
Anti-air receive. There it is.
We out here. Combo video. Time up. Oh, I could have built meter.
Round two. Fight.
DP,
but I'll take it.
Yo, I even swing that way. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do.
What?
Round 3.
Meet a Kikado broken.
Oh, I thought you did it.
I thought I only needed to do one! Shit, I did max pay! No!
You
lose. No! Alright, well, that's enough of that, Steve.
What? Oh.
Oh, that's right. Calm that ass down! Take a seat! That's why I play Steve. I play Steve because I'm like, eh, if I lose, that's a good play. That's a good play. Alright, my Teddy.
Welcome to the
Just need to prove that I'm not a Final Form player now that that's been established.
Eddie Gordo.
Go back to my base form.
What the fuck is that?
My phone was like right under my mic. Oh wait, no, this works out. This works out for me, bitches! Oh wait, no. No, it doesn't. Her parries affect kicks, right? Shit.
Of course. Not knees, though. And elbows.
That's because fine as shit.
Round one.
What?
Fuck.
Right. No! Oh, I didn't even mean to do that. I was definitely a 3+4, but I'll take it, yo!
Why is that working?
Oh, she gonna continue that? It's like she knows that I know the one. That's the Asuka's like one of the few characters where I feel comfortable with like her default tech, like her plan A tech. Yo, it gave me the hit sound, yo! And it's like, nah, never mind.
Oh, the throw? Yeah, it did. What the fuck? Wait. Okay. I think I know what he's doing, but I might be giving him too much credit and he might just be doing two tooth fairies on purpose.
Yo, she's pressing these good buttons, man.
What?
God, I'm like a millisecond too late.
That's a good idea. I'm not sure that would be a good idea. You
will, master. I think though playing Eddie does like kind of discourage Asuka's from pairing a lot. I think I turned Asuka to a regular Tekken character. And that makes her a really bad Tekken character. If you ask me.
She doesn't really parry that much.
You said she doesn't parry that much or he doesn't parry that much?
Both.
Well, I think playing Eddie discourages him very. But again, I don't think I've played as Asuka. But who doesn't play Asuka and isn't Harry happy? King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. It's essentially Google. Putting up a shield that's like
good Asuka.
Whatever, dude. If you're a good Asuka, you're likely not even playing Asuka. You're just really good with Asuka. But you don't play
good
Asuka.
Point.
That's why I don't play King, except King's different. King's actually good, so you can play King without playing. That's why I'm not playing King. But you are an inspiration, though. One day I'm gonna go back to King and I'm gonna be like, you know what? Fuck everything I learned. I'm gonna accept that I had my fun.
Get done.
I'm gonna play like technical by the books, King. Master that instant shiny. I'm gonna do it for you. Do it for you,
King. Instant shiny wizard. You mean like hop kick shining wizard?
Is that your setup? You hop kick and then do it?
No, I like as a combo. It's like a hard combo. I didn't know.
No, wait. Well, is Shining Wizard the actual aerial throw or is it the knee hop?
The air throw, yeah.
Oh, then what's the knee throw called?
Knee throw.
Like you run on their knees. And then knee them in the face.
Oh.
It's the same notation, but what do you call
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
If it's not Shining Wizard.
I mean. I would probably just call it Shining Wizard.
Okay, that's what I refer to when I say Shining Wizard. I can do the aerial throw shit, it's part of his combo. God damn it. You see how I'm like breaking up my offense? I don't want to play this way, so press buttons, please. Nah, bitch.
I literally was like, I don't even want to tackle him. I'm just going to not punch him, and I got parried.
Yo, why'd you back dash? I felt bad. Do it again, though. Fuck! I was like, yo, he's going to throw it. He's going to throw it. I'm going to fuck his name. Fight. All right.
We're not going to talk about this. Fucking sniping people with their feet.
You dick.
That's not a move. Killing it.
Yes! Wait, no! Yes! He's there! I can convert! Stop me out of it! No. Yeah, bitch. I wish I was Tiger, man! That's a taunt! Fuck! I miss Tiger! Give me Tiger.
I'm not even like running at you with a plan. I'm literally just running. Am I gonna relax real quick?
No, no, fam. Fuck.
I keep shooting at you.
You know what? Yes.
Nice.
Oh, fuck, man. It's like, why did you say you threw me? I'm like, why did you ask for it? What can you do? Come on, you're fucking Oscar. What the fuck can you do with being in the lax dance? Street Fighter tactics, baby. What's up? Wow, you blocked mid. Good for you. That is a new move.
What the fuck was
that? Wait, what's that move? What? You ain't doing that. You ain't doing that to me! You're not doing that to me! Yes! Yes! Fight. Dude, if that can land, I'll be so happy. That shit does so much damage, you know?
What?
Wait! You dick! Be disrespectful! Come on, man! Yo!
That was a really long game, I feel like.
With the distance, we timed out like twice, I think. I'm getting hot. And I got my fan blossom.
Oh, I only have geeks.
Should've gotten that season pass.
You were the one who told me not to.
I know. I think you would enjoy geeks, though. But then again, you're playing everybody, so it doesn't even fucking matter.
Yeah, I play geeks. Not well, I'm playing.
Oh, when you get him, play him more. I need to know that matchup. It's embarrassing going against Geese right now. Get ready for the next battle. This was just long ass strings. I didn't even like Geese anyways. Was it Fatal Fury? No. Yeah, Fatal Fury.
Okay,
I remember playing him or playing against him on my Game Boy Advanced. It was like I had a mega list of fighting games. He wasn't even my favorite boss character. It was another guy.
What the fuck? Buzz Lightyear?
Round one. Oh shit. Fight. Dude looks like he's like the spokesperson for
that was a low parry. What the fuck?
Does he even do that move in Final Fantasy? Does he even drop kick anybody in Final Fantasy?
I don't know.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, I was about to say, yo, you lay that shit, yo! I swear to God, yo.
He didn't let her rip. Does he know strings?
his strings? Probably not. He's been on like hiatus for Tekken. At least a couple of weeks. Which is why I'm surprised you're not just poking him to death with your long-range weapon and your spear. Like, why are you wanting to get in Brian's face? Why does that make sense to you?
KO. Round three.
Just open with it.
Fight.
I say it like we're like watching at the same time. Oh, that combo does shit. Yo, that's a reset?
Oh.
So, he calmed down.
You're gross. Don't ever speak to me again. No fucking way. I'm. He doesn't have a down one. I always forget that. Or rather, he does have a down one. I don't know when, like, down jab became, like, a thing that I do. I never did that in Tekken, ever. I don't even think in Tag 2.
Better. Your brain clicked and was like, yo, crouch jab is good. Why?
Dude with King.
You said, so does King?
I said it's good with King.
It's good with everybody. This is just the best move in the game. Just evasive. Cool. I wish Miguel didn't have. No, I like Miguel's down back one. But like I gotta treat down one like I'm double tapping down or something. Like an actual command. So in other words, I don't do it. yeah. Most of my down ones were like
round one.
I was already crouching or some shit.
Can you even get that Eddie outfit that's in the select panel?
Yeah. The leopard print one?
His old stuff? No, the one that you have set for this.
Oh, Tekken. His Tekken, like, 3 outfit?
Yeah.
KO.
But these are so much better.
Round
yes,
2. Fight.
Damn.
I don't want to play.
Oh, okay.
He's gonna fuck me up. This shit. See? He jumps. Oh! Counter hit! I never get to do these! I don't know what to do on the left side! I never do these! Oh my god.
What?
I don't want to be against the wall. These are one of the last people I want to be against the wall. I need out. Oh, the whiff grab punish. I'll take it. Yes! Payback's a bitch! I'll do that! I'll do those overheads!
God.
I clicked in my head, because I remember I tried doing that to you yesterday, or the last time we fought. I was like, Dave, that's not it. I was like, well, I think this is it. Let me try. Yo, that may have came across as disrespect. Triple C, you're not watching the stream live, but let me at least say in public, that was not meant to disrespect. But I think that was a legitimate time to do that move. If there was ever a good time to do that move, it was good space. You're playing Lee, you want to get my face. We'll call that like a technical choice. This is alcohol starting to kick in now. I got a tab at the stone, baby, this long. My little brother was having a little trouble. I hope that he doesn't. No, I'm talking, I'm on the left side. No! Tournament 7. This is nuts. So, I think he's gonna leave if he loses the next one. If he wins from a sticker number two. So I'm not saying to throw the game or anything. Make sure he plays twice. Actually, I'm streaming, so you know what? I can't actually let you do that. Just fight normally. If you can take me. Oh, no. No.
Like you knew that string.
I don't know that string. I'm looking for Junkyard. That's all I'm looking for. I'm like, yo, I gotta duck them below. I'm on the fucking left side though, man. I don't like this. Yeah. Fuck!
What the fuck's the button? Yes. Oh, damn, that was a mid.
Shit, stop interrupting me. God, I just want to get on the left side. Oh,
fuck. You're gonna side circle, baby.
Nope.
Get off me, girl. Ah! Smart.
Alright, now we can fight. Now we can fucking fairy me.
Dead.
Yo! Yo! You can just jab out of that?
Yeah, it's not free.
Fucking Junkyard.
Dude, I'm doing it so slow, too.
I don't care.
Yeah, camera, don't fuck me over, okay? Like, zoomed in on the bricks in the background, like, fuck.
I said it. I definitely have to play Miguel if he sticks around. Just a little bit. What time is it? Alright, I got 30 minutes. I'll probably do these at the dark. I've been feeling myself in both Hearthstone and Dead by Daylight. Yeah, we party till the sun up. You ain't liking what we doing? Shut up. You ain't liking what we doing? Shut up. We got the extra
money. Nigga, one up. Is there like ranked Hearthstone?
Yeah. You are speaking to a rank, well, not rank one, but a legend rank. Get ready for the next. Okay, just wait. put that out there. Typically the games that I play, I become stellar at, you know, happens. Prodigy, talented, hardworking, diligent. These are but a few words to describe my caveat of commissaries.
Round one.
But yeah, if there's not like a ranked or competitive mode for the game that I'm playing, I typically don't.
What the fuck? Why? Wall, where are you? Okay. All right.
Damn, the amount of patience you have to practice to do this. Fight.
Oh, is that the fucking bowling ball thing?
And he's got like the coolest sword.
You can switch them? What the hell is this? Oh, we're fine. We're not fine.
Dude. Is Yoshi scary when you have like just one?
Round three.
Fight. Yo. The butter smooth. Is that four punishable?
Round four.
Like you're punishing that with your four?
Yeah, it's like 10 grand. 11 grand.
Because it does make, that does make your jab. No, you're fucking forfeit. No, one more, die, dick. No, definitely don't hold back. That's ultimate disrespect.
Okay, league of my own, swag Gina Davis. Only rapper making 100k on your playlist. Niggas talking Twitter, but in light they don't say shit. My role is so
racist, all black faces. I just realized I'm playing an album again. Shit. I need to remove that shit. I don't even like child skin like that. There
we go. How long are we doing this then?
About 20 minutes. You want to do a first of five? Just call it. No, because that's going to last longer than 20 minutes. Do a first of
five. First of five is going to last longer than 20 minutes? What do you mean?
Yes, it is. Either it's going to be very short because I whooped that ass. We're gonna go the distance. So we're gonna do a first of three.
But there's an average of like four rounds a game that are maximum 60 seconds.
If the first of three gets completed and we have time left, we'll make it first of three. We'll leak over a little bit.
Can this one not count?
Kasia is really good against Eddie though. Just punish.
No.
You just, what? Kaju's like one of the best punishers in Tekken. What are you talking about?
Yeah, for people that are standing up.
Just block Eddie and you'll be fine. Like, what is this? 4-2? Just 4-2 all day. Jesus.
His armor? That's
yeah, his
punishable?
tracking, like, just. Ugh. No, not that one. Like the hook. That.
Oh.
I like that you're blocking your head now. I can start dancing now. Stop doing this broken shit. Like, when I say broken, I mean just like, I'm not finishing my shit, and I want to finish my shit. So let's dance. Let's test the waters a little bit. Fight. Nigga.
I can't. Oh, I'm so bad. Seen that day.
I know, right? You only threw one.
I tried four times.
Oh, you tried? Well, we can't talk about the attempt, but I definitely saw one, but it got stuffed.
Yeah. Still couldn't see it.
That, like, Kazuya, all the Mishimas actually bolster my my statements that I was making yesterday about, like, you wanting a stimulus. Nothing is more stimulating than when you hear that bzzit after you land that electric, man. That is what we all play Tekken for. Like, even the non-Mishimas, you know they go into the lab and, like, practice electrics for no reason. And I didn't pick an outfit.
Why don't we pick the thing?
Okay, so I don't know if this is the same dude. I think it is. He's showcasing his collection. Dude's got, like, arcade cabinets. Now I'm starting to get jealous. Now I'm getting real jealous.
Who?
I don't know.
The fuck are you talking about?
The guy that I told you about that autoplay took me to a dude who's, like, going to thrift shops and shit. Buying games for $5. Now I've seen it.
This is still on?
It's just constantly autoplaying.
You're part of the problem. You are the problem.
Well, I know that my algorithms are all kind of fucked up. I'll mind this outfit though.
Round one. Fight.
In fact, this Eddie's representing King. You know what? I will make like a King. I'll do like an homage to King with Eddie. I didn't fuck that up! What the fuck, yo?
Female hitboxes.
Yeah, I can't even
that
escape.
Fucking works?
Yo!
Round two.
Sidestep my dick. I don't know fucking any tracking moves from standing, yo. Maybe it's 1+2? No. Stop sidestepping me, man! That's my go-to safety net!
King.
Yes, you motherfucking no. No! No! What? No! What? No! God damn it, your long range shit, man. Fuck. Yes. No! Fuck. No! Not like these fucking. No! Not like this!
You lose.
I blame the outfit. I blame the outfit. I blame it. If I'm gonna do leopard print, I'm gonna do like something else. Or jaguar print. It could be either. But leopard print sounds more fashionable. My leopard print jacket.
Aren't leopard and jaguar almost the same, except for the color?
Leopards are weak as shit.
But we're talking about a fur coat.
Okay, fine. I suppose so.
Neither of those are tigers.
They aren't. But I take what I can get. Iris, that's the whole reason why I play King, because even though I'm a tiger guy, I respect jaguars, man. I respect the fuck out of those things.
Where's Kazumi at?
I know. I was telling everybody, yo, she's gonna be the first female that I played. And I just couldn't do it. Something about after playing the story, I had like all my interest just dropped. Boom, it's gone. That and I love Xiaoyu, man. I owe her so much. She gave us the gift that is the mall stage of Tekken Tag Tournament. So I will pick up Xiaoyu at some point. It's not anytime soon. I can't, dude. Fuck my eyes. Yeah, those soul sides set me, bitch. No!
Is that supposed to work, or are you misinputting?
I got too excited. Sit your ass down!
He's gonna get hit with this dumb shit. Never mind, I don't have to do it.
Yes!
What the fuck?
Kasumi is boring as hell. Yeah. Maybe that's it. I like tigers, but I never ever wanted to have like a tiger pet or like a tiger companion. The only way I can get away with it is if like a human was like in a tiger's body and we're cool already. And then I'd roll with tigers. I just like looking at tigers for respect. Tigers don't need to. Alright, I'm never hitting that one again. Fuck this.
Oh, my frames!
No.
Come back!
No!
Round 3. Fight.
Come on. Let's do this! Let's do this! Come on! You don't wanna come over here? Come on! Wait, I fucked it up, wait. Wait, what the fuck? Do it! Oh, it's just 1+2 now? Okay. Oh, that works. I've been doing one extra step. Damn it. I miss Tiger, man. Tiger's the only reason why this works. Ooh, baller! Nah. That's the only... That's just ingrained in my being now. That's the one move that I got for a living. Never will you land that shit.
I already forgot what move we're discussing.
I'll remind you, because I know that reverse psychology is going to work. The left, right, and then the low. Some twirls or some shit.
Twirls. That's every move.
Oh, I was like, yo, come over here! Come over here! What are you doing? That's all the time. I didn't know what to do after you didn't do anything. Ah, damn it!
Why did that hit me?
Don't even speak about why that hit me with your long ass shit. Fuck out of here, you complaining. No, that didn't work. Turn your back. Turn your back. I wanted to disrespect it. Didn't work. Yo, that's why hop kicks don't ever fucking work. Delayed hop kick. Get that shit out of my face, yo.
Dude, delay hockey is lit.
I can't even properly disrespect with it, yo. Oh my god. Let me wrap this up.
King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
I had a blast. I got good friends. Miguel. What I need to figure out is what that move was. That must have been some Tekken 7 shit. I've never seen that move in my life.
Yeah, that Eddie move?
Yeah.
We were both like, wait.
What the fuck is that shit? I'm going straight to the lab after this shit. Because it looked like, what it looked like to me was his rage drive. No, no, because his rage drive was just going to relax. Did I pick Eddie? I hope I didn't. No, I picked Miguel. Where? I just picked Eddie's stage, I think.
Where did my frames go?
Where did my frames go? Oh, wait, frame. No. Frames are always 30. Oh, yeah. I owe you. I owe you, motherfucker. Threw me way off my game. Forced me to do way too many 2-1s. I'm gonna whip out this gun, too. See how to move for this shit.
Round
one.
Fight. Up.
What? Alright, I guess that's that punishable. Ah! Shit! I want to try the combo. Oh! You don't got it.
I don't. Seeing the 2-2 is like, fuck. Is there a combo for this?
Of course. Okay,
hello?
I'm not gonna do that.
What did he think I was gonna do?
Oh. Max damage, I like it. Why did I jump?
Get out of this!
Perfect. I got two. 3. Savage. 1+2! Okay. 1+. Ah! Oh, almost.
What? Yeah, fucking.
No! Fuck me.
Don't take your ass.
Don't you fucking do it? Did you fucking do it? Okay, I went to him. You got it.
That's so fucking like basic and it whiffs.
Fucking get over here!
That was so bad.
Yeah.
How do you even do that, like, on purpose?
Yo, when you came at me, when you made that YouTube video about, like, Miguel's delayed hop kick, I said, I'm gonna do everything else but delayed hop kick. So you're gonna get delayed ground pound. You're gonna get fucking Street Fighter aerial jabs. You can't.
No, I. It, no, it had nothing to do with Miguel's hop kick. Whatever. It was everyone that has one.
Whatever, you were using Miguel when you were showcasing it. I don't give a shit, man. Or were you?
Because they're the same.
It doesn't matter.
I used You're talking James about punishing Miguel.
Miguel with a fucking delayed hop kick. It doesn't have to be Miguel's delayed hop kick. You're just gonna get it. You're just gonna get it with my Miguel. Delayed hop kick. You can play it too much now. King, probably.
Dude, I picked that up from Lars.
Lars?
Yeah.
Why does he need a delayed hop kick?
It does an extra 10 damage in his orbital, so I was like, oh shit. Combo videos. Oh shit, we like look the same.
No, we don't. We're much different.
No, you. No. My screen, we look the same.
Wait.
What?
Oh wait, it wasn't the right one.
Perfect.
I was mashing both these two. Round two. Little gay. Fight. Oh, fuck that. Ah, I thought I could catch you. I do it once, you're like, nah, nigga. My setup's fucking smooth. No.
What the fuck?
Oh, damn it! I was like, yo, I got him. Damn it.
What the hell?
I thought you were gonna win. Oh! What the fuck are these matches, man? No, fuck that.
I pressed it once! Ooh.
I duck like a motherfucker! Oh my god, no! No! Okay, we're good. What? No! Yes! What? No!
I can't.
Yo. Okay, that's 10 o'clock. With that, we're gonna call it today. I would like to share my utmost appreciation for Clay Gunn for joining me in today's stream. Tomorrow is Saturday. We're gonna be doing Saints Row Saturday. But I think I'm only going to play Saints Row in the first half. Second half is going to be whatever the fuck I want, because it's gangsta, Saints from Saturdays. Stay tuned. There will be a HDeezus After Dark this evening. I got to cook those eggs, huh? We'll see.
Did you not eat your damn eggs yet?
No. I've been streaming. What the fuck? So, thanks again, Clank, for stopping by. Thanks to Exceed for popping by. If you're watching this in the future, pretty much you'll see these guys again. For sure. But that is it. HDeezus is out.